Hi, my name is Georgia Goddard, and I'm an undergraduate student at the University of Edinburgh. For the past 2 months, I've been doing epigenetic research with Dr. Reniman at the Roslin Institute. This has been made possible by the EastBio program funded by the BBSRC. I'm going to take you behind the scenes on what I've been doing for the past 2 months. My work in the lab started with growing human embryonic kidney cells, also known as HEK cells, in culture. After sufficient growth, the cells could be lysed, ready for the experiments. This required high concentration and precision, as any interference with the samples could lead to their contamination, which would negatively affect our results. After the completion of cell culture, remaining cells can be frozen and then resurrected for later use. The final cell lysates are made up of proteins, RNA, and genomic DNA, the proteins of which can be separated using a process called electrophoresis. The proteins can be visualized on the gel by Kumasi staining, which you can see here. The first line on the left is the ladder, which is our reference for protein sizes. As you can see, lanes 2 to 5 and 6 to 11 have different protein compositions since they are two different cell types. The gels are placed onto a sandwich-like instrument to facilitate the next step of the experiment, making sure to remove any air bubbles that could disturb the outcome. These proteins were then transferred from gel to membrane so that they could then be soaked in antibodies specific to target proteins for visualization. We can then detect the protein on an X-ray film. During my time here at Roslin, I was also given the opportunity to learn about the bioinformatics side of research. This involved high-throughput sequencing analysis using data obtained from both publicly available databases as well as my very own RNA sequences from cells that I cultured at the start of the project. I learned to use programming languages such as R and Python on a variety of different operating systems, which allowed me to quantify and visualize the data in a cohesive way. Overall, over the past 2 months, I've gained a lot of experience and learned a lot of skills from this placement, skills that range from the lab to the computer.